I'm Mark Finan in the KCRA 3 Weather Center. Here's over the next few days. Right now, we still have some clouds going through the area, and while we are eyeing the chance of some showers during the day tomorrow, I'll tell you, it's looking kind of iffy. So let's go through it with Futurecast, because some places are more likely to see a shower than others. Here it is at 11:30 tonight. We're dry. One thing that will happen during the day Thursday, it'll be cloudier. This is Thursday around noontime. It'll be cloudier, and with that, it should be a cooler day. So that's noontime. As we get into the afternoon, there's a better chance of showers over the West Slope and the Sierra than there is in the Valley, and by midnight, the clouds are clearing out. Friday should be a nice day with a chance of some more Sierra showers. Saturday also dry. I think there's a better chance of rain Saturday from this weather system that's off the coast, but again, that should hold off until Sunday. So maybe a shower Thursday. Most of the day is going to be dry, though. Friday, sunny, warm, still kind of warm Saturday. Better chance of rain on Sunday. Maybe a shower into Monday, but after that, we clear out and warm up once again. So there are a lot of changes ahead in the weather, and as those changes happen, we'll let you know about them right here on KCRA.com.